To bother you, amigo, but thought you might be interested in a Bavarian bomb about to leave the island. Now that's a big no-no in everybody's book. Come see me when you find some time in that busy, busy schedule of yours. attached to what you've got.
Sometimes things just break down.
happening out there. Respond immediately.
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Oh, looks like they don't want me.
Thank you. tell her.
Well, ask you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Dima!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon!
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. What, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg!
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride.
does make a very pretty bomb.
Ooh, boy! Nice work! Catch you later, Rico! And thanks for flying Air Sheldon!
No, no, no! The plan was perfect. You are the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am playing medicine like some pathetic cur. No, no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity. Look what you made me do!
Clean that up. Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack him. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. If you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
Rico, me and the rebels were moving some stolen supplies from the north. Meet us on the wall. We got some news that the Ravello might be onto us. We might need your help, amigo. incoming. Finish it.
converge on the following coordinates.
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Have we lost him? Report.
What's going on? Report. Come in. Why is no one responding?
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Everything you got.
Dispatch. Thanks, inbound. Chopper support to contact. Tanks are inbound to your position.
Oh, ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dream big.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Tiravero is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if the Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, take her back. I'll hold you.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Back at the Cove. How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment. be back. Enemy jets approaching your location.
Yes, it's about that time, old friend.
Thank you. We've been over this. Watch the explosions.
Thank you.
down the last of the Ravello's Central Command strongholds. Come see me.
Sesame.
then I...